I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Sees space, shoots, and first goal here. The away team are into the lead. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Traugott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball stop center!
Looks to the back of the net. Donaldson overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Stotler receives the pass.
Left side right.
Goes wide.
Left side left.
Powell. Chance here. Two. Earns himself a personal foul. White ball. Donaldson takes the shot. Ricochets off the pipe. White ball. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Atkins shoots. Sends it too high.
Clear.
Bixler receives the ball. Donaldson, here's a look, saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Stotler.
Ball stop center.
Puts it wide.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Has a look. Powell overstepping, miscalculation there. White ball. Slings it, goes wide.
Ball side right.
Vincent. Butler. Donaldson gets in and rips. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Donaldson.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Donaldson with time and room. 58 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball side right.
Atkins. There's a shot. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Clear.
Bixler.
Ball side right.
Butler. And scores. Butler with the equalizer. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Two.
Buckley shoots. The ball goes to the ground. McKinney.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Booth.
Ball stop center.
Transition opportunity for the home team. Brings the heat. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. White ball. Shoots. Knocked loose. Overstepping. Armstrong with the mistake. Wells Green. West.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Vincent.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
The home team lose possession. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Push, help, help, help.
Booth.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
Vincent. Vincent rolls, evades. Stotler.
Ball side left.
Stotler.
Ball top center.
With the shot, scores. The away team takes the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the away team. Moore wins it for the away team. Atkins opens up and shoots. Puts it wide. Butler has time. Sails wide. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The away team faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 2-1 at the Cathedral. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for the away team. Traugott wins the faceoff. Traugott has the ball. The away team recover. The away team lose it.
Ball side left.
Powell, and he scores. That's two goals in the match now for him. The away team are on three. Starting again here at the faceoff between Traugott and Moore. Traugott cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. White ball. Butler. The home team steal it. Great play from them.
Side right.
Drops the hammer. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Two. And scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Moore wins the faceoff. Fires. Save. Smoke. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Anderson. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. The away team with a chance now. Powell. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Goal! Buries it high. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Let's one fly. Goal! That's why they call it execution. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Outside left.
Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. White ball.
Left.
Steps in and shoots. Clear. Saved by the goalie. Bixler. Donaldson. Miscalculation there. Donaldson taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 77. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Braswell has time. 58. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Booth. Bixler. Here's a take. Saved by the goalie.
Ball stop center.
Not on target.
Ball side right.
With a chance. Oh, and it hits the bar. White ball.
Ball side right.
Shoots. Goal. Gets it high. That's his second today. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-1. Traugott wins the faceoff. With the shot. Off the post, and it's in. Traugott at it again against Moore. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Traugott wins the faceoff. White ball. Vincent steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. And saved. 58, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. A blast.
Clear.
Straight to the keeper. Smoke playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Dwells Green. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Seven receives the pass. White ball.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Butler.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Dodges.
Ball side left.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Donaldson earns himself a personal foul. Stotler brings the heat. What a rip. Powell pumps the fist. That was very fine work. We are set to resume. It's 8-2. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Chance here, puts it wide.
Side left.
Buckley lets it rip, knocked loose. And they get it back. The away team collects, chance for them now. Butler shoots, knocked loose, nicely recovered. Easy possession for the home team. White ball. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse.
Atkins. Stop center.
Looks to shoot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left.
Atkins. Gets off the shot. Armstrong overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Booth. Jusberg has time. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. 58 chalks up a save. Goes for the shot. Smoke keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. With the chance. The ball goes to the ground. Puts it wide. Bixler. Gets away from trouble.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Butler. There's a shot and gets the goal. Here we go now for the reset. Traugott wins it for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
He shoots. Referee not happy at all. Butler taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Booth gets the pass. Armstrong. Atkins.
Ball side left.
Sees space. Shoots. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Bixler.
Ball top center.
Booth has the ball now. Sends it too high. Has a look.
Clear.
58, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. Oh, quick thinking. Smoke with the save. Rips it in. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Vincent. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Vincent misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Armstrong. Powell opens up and shoots. Smoke catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Smoke playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center.
Anderson. He lets it go. 58 was all over that one. 58 keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Two.
Looks to the back of the net. Brute force and a goal. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Traugott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Kenny Berry, save! He's good. The away team will get a chance now. 58, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Pass goes wide of the mark. Wells Green. Donaldson.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top right.
He launches one and saved. Atkins receives the ball. Let's see what they can do. And they lose possession. White ball.
Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Knocked loose. Jusberg manages to recover. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Saved by the goalie. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-3 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top. Shoots! And straight to the keeper.
Ball stop center.
Two. Gets in and rips. Smoke with the save. Smoke keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Vincent.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. And he buries it. That's his second today. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-4. Moore wins the faceoff.
Fires.
Good night. Goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Left side right, left side left.
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball, white ball. Bixler collects.
Left side left.
Wells Green.
Ball top center.
Has time. Not on target, though. The home team overstepping. Vincent with the mistake. Stotler.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Here's a shot and wide.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Yeah, well, not too surprised with that call. White ball.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Braswell.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. Dodges, looking for space. With the shot. Too high, though. White ball. Bixler has a look. Four.
Ball side left.
Powell.
Ball side right.
With a chance. Flies over the top.
Left.
Powell. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Referee not happy at all. Powell gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Jusper. Takes the shot. And too easy there. He picks up the double. The home team are now on five. For the home team, Moore for the away team. Here again to face off. The home team wins the face off and they get a step. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The away team to resume play after the foul. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground.
Ball top center.
Booth receives the pass. Shot goes over the goal there. The away team scrambling to get back now. Slings it. Knocked loose. Saved by the goalie. Smoke keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Vincent has the ball.
Ball top center.
58. Chalks up a save. Buckley.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Looks to Barry. That's gone wide.
Ball side left.
Armstrong. Armstrong shoots. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball side right.
Four. Four. Buries it. down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Traugott wins it for the home team.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
He shoots straight to the keeper. Braswell lets it rip. The shot is off target. White ball. He's in. Saved by the goalie. Bixler.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Donaldson. White ball. White ball.
Ball side center. Two. Side right.
Has a look. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Help, help, help.
Donaldson.
Ball side left.
Chance here. Oh, yes. Vincent pumps the fist. That was very fine work. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. White ball. Bixler.
Ball top center!